Unfortunately, it is what it is. Sometimes to deny the existence of something, it is not that it's gonna go away. Sometimes if you don't wanna beat your head up, just picture it with force of gravity. It does not care whether you believe it or not. It applies to you. If you go on top of a building, you're gonna fall down. Whether you were aware or not, just like a kid or a baby, they do things because they don't know, but it does not exempt them from being hurt because they didn't know. It just applies what it does. If a baby or a kid innocently touches fire, they're gonna get burned. Now listen, it is the same thing, you know, it is the same thing. There are things which have been done or been transferred to you generationally. And I pray that whatever belonged to your grandparents, your ancestors, and is being passed to you, that is wicked, that is evil, whether it's a curse or whatsoever, I nullify every generational curse over your life or any generational wicked inheritance over your life in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.